Welcome to the People Chronicles video cast, Penn Street Market, experience it. I'm Lucine Sahelmick, Market Director, and today I'm here on site at the market for a very special week, National Farmers Market Week. I have a guest with me today, Jesse Barrett from Rodale Institute. Welcome, Jesse.
Thank you for interviewing me today, Lucine.
Yeah, well, thank you for being here and part of the Penn Street Market experience here every week at the City of Reading. Tell us a little bit about what it's like for you to be here and be part of this market.
I really enjoy working here at the Penn Street Market. I really feel like we're impacting the community in a positive way and increasing the food access and security of the city overall.
And tell us a little bit about Rodale Institute. This is where you're coming from, right?
That is correct. We are Rodale Institute, an organic farm in Berks County. And we have 333 acres, and our mission is organic education and outreach.
So what is it like for you to represent your organization and mission here in the city of Reading with our community members?
I think it's very important because Rodale Institute is actually located in Berks County, so I feel like this is our home of sorts. Mm-hmm. And it's just a really great honor to be involved with the city of Reading and educating the public on organic agriculture.
What kind of questions do you get, Jesse, from our community members who are here shopping and experiencing this market?
There's a multitude of questions that I receive. Everything from organic agriculture practices to the actual definition of organic agriculture and even the unique varieties of vegetables we grow. The Ronde Nice squash is the big topic recently. I don't think that many people have experience with it, so.
And what are the most popular items that you sell here at Penn Street Market from Rodale?
I would say that the eggplant is extremely popular, and then tomatoes.
Well, it's a good time of year for tomatoes right now, yeah?
Definitely.
And you're part of some organic farmers markets in Allentown.
That is correct.
Can you tell us what it's like to be at the farmers markets in Allentown and how it compares to the farmers market here in Reading?
I actually think that it's a pretty direct comparison. Although Allentown may be a little larger of a city, the traffic flow seems to be the same, like comparing the urban environments and we are participating in some of the same programs, like the FMNP coupons are very well received in Allentown as well as Reading.
Well, thank you so much, Jesse. Really appreciate you being here and being part of the Penn Street Market experience.
Thank you very much, Lucine.
Want to know more about who's doing what in Berks County? Check out the stories on thepeoplechronicles.com.